Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex, flew on a private jet at a £108,000 a week villa to Ibiza to celebrate Meghan's 38th birthday. Sa Calma Villa lies on the Allegra estate, and the couple were joined by son, Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. The couple were criticized after it was revealed they traveled on 4 private flights in 11 days, including one to a climate change conference. The services provided at La Calma, according to the property website, includes a house manager, chef, and waitress, a Range Rover with a driver, live-in caretakers, full housekeepers, and a night security guard. The deal includes the option of adding a yacht charter, butler, beauticians, bartenders, nannies, masseurs, personal trainer, and yoga instructors. The Mail on Sunday report that Harry and Meghan bought their own chef, and local sources claim Spanish guards were procured alongside royal protection officers. The property includes 7 bedrooms, a 50m infinity pool, gym, jacuzzi, office, and garden terraces. Experts have warned it will take 1,400 trees a decade to offset the damage caused by private flights taken by the couple in the last 2 years, despite Harry warning against the impact of climate change in a speech in July. After their in-laws were hit with a wave of criticism, Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, took a regular flight from Norwich to Aberdeen with their 3 children to visit the Queen in Balmoral. Whilst Kate and William were initially praised for their move and the impact it may have on the environment, insiders suggested FlyB had flown an empty flight over 100 miles to ensure their brand was visible on the flight they took, instead of Loganair, who usually run the flight on their behalf. Sources have said the move resulted in an extra 4.5 tons of carbon emissions, but that the Cambridges were not aware of the change in plans. One source said, "It's utterly extraordinary and makes a mockery of their family's very laudable attempts to travel more economically and in a more environmentally friendly manner." A FlyB spokesman said, "FlyB denies any involvement in the decision over which aircraft to fly on this route, which is fully operated by Eastern Airways, FlyB's franchise partner." Loganair added, "We operate services on the Norwich-Aberdeen route on behalf of Eastern Airways for FlyB, that is with Loganair aircraft and crew, but deployment of aircraft can and does change to meet airline operational requirements." The father of the two princes, Charles, Prince of Wales, has long been an advocate of more sustainable climate policy. Speaking to Good Morning Britain about Charles following his state visit, Donald Trump said, "We were going to have a 15-minute chat. And it turned out to be an hour and a half. And he did most of the talking. He is really into climate change, and I think that's great." A spokesman for Fernando Corominas confirmed him as the property owner, but said he was unable to provide any further information about the Sussexes.